Ladies and gentlemen,
there we go.
I am very proud being a South African today. For everybody that has made the effort to come and lift their voices about the farm murder situation in our country. I live in Bronkhorstspruit, and in 2008, the 20th of the November, the night, we were attacked. I was shot through the back, and my wife, unfortunately, was killed. I want to say to each South African today that if you go and sit and have a meal, please be thankful to the farmers, because that's where it's coming from. But I want to say to Malema today, who is the big instigator of farm murders, I want to challenge him today. I will give him a rifle, I will load it, and I will stand still so that he can finish what they began. But I want to see if he's a man, because he can shout out to the youngsters and tell them to go and murder the farmers on their farms. But I want to give him a weapon so that he can come and shoot me where everybody can see that, so that he can show whether he's a man or whether he's a mouse. I don't even call him Mr. Malema, because Mr. still refers to a man. So I want to challenge him today, and I'm very, very serious about that. I don't mind dying. He can come and finish what they didn't finish, and let's see whether he has guts to do what he teaches the youngsters to do.